have Maudi and Dallas, two of the females that are in Pearl and Yankee's litter. Today is Friday, August the 9th. They're out playing in the front yard. Hey, hey, hey. Here, 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 here. Hi, Zingo. Hello. We got some cute balls out for them. All right. Hello. Hello, Sophie. Hello. All right. Hello. And then there's a bird in the box. Hi. Thinking, girls. Come here. Hey, 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 hey. Good point, Dallas. Dallas is the yellow one with the gray collar. And Maudi is the brown collared black female bear. Good girls. Distraction.
Yeah. Learn something valuable. Your mom doesn't know what a fence insulator is.
I'm videotaping. Oh, look what they found, the bird. Dallas found the bird. Maudi is chasing feet.
Yeah. I've been out in the sheep.
Some pouncing on the ball.
She just pointed at the tree.
Ah! Oh my goodness.
There she is. She pointed.
Yep, they're both pointing pretty well right before I started videotaping earlier, unfortunately.
I seen her pointing tree.
It's hard to get them on video. Gonna be ready to go home as soon as August the 17th. 2 months old. Oh yeah. Getting their personalities to them a little bit. Yeah. Everybody's pretty birdie. Dallas seems to be the one that's the more dominant personality of the females. Huh. Good girl, Maudi. Also interested in toes and toys as much as birds. Good girl, Ross.